A Defense Department document from the Obama administration outlines the president's authority for attacks on American citizens. Directive 3025.18, titled Defense Support of Civil Authorities, provides authorization for the commander-in-chief to order military strikes against civilians. These include, but are not limited to, the use of drones for surveillance. The directive, buried in the public DOD database, was first brought to the attention of the public by the Washington Times. It gives the president the power to order military forces to quell large-scale, unexpected civil disturbances. The directive also extends the same authority to kill mass numbers of Americans to military commanders when authorization by the president is impossible and duly constituted local authorities are unable to control the situation. Large riots and demonstrations are not the only condition under which this authority could be used by federal forces. The directive states that, quote, federal action, including the use of federal military forces, is authorized when necessary to protect the federal property or functions. The paper clearly states the authorization is for use of military forces against civilians in times of unrest. Even with direct action from U.S. military forces, the directive provides military-grade weapons to local law enforcement. Requests from local authorities for use of federal forces against civilians will be judged by the Department of Defense on a number of factors. These include how dangerous they consider the mission, if military leaders consider those involved in the unrest to be too dangerous to U.S. forces, they reserve the right to back down. The document provides the president with the sole authority to order attacks to quell disturbances resulting in disruption to federal functions or property. The defense secretary is allotted these same powers in case of violent unrest.